the fat canal across Panama. Used a big stick to enforce his law. Ba ba ba, bully bully, bully bully, ba ba ba, bully 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 bully, ba ba ba, bully 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 bully, ba ba ba, bully bully.
Grand opening, isn't it?
Good eye, Hawk. I nearly took out my own men.
Duke, in this kind of combat, sometimes it's hard to tell the difference between your enemy and your friend.
I know who my friends are. Heavy duty. Dusty, what'd you find?
The enemy's cooked up a mess of trouble for...
Maybe it's one of those trick questions. You know, like a pound of lead and a pound of feathers?
I think we're close. He's around here somewhere. Oh, yeah, closer. Close, yes. Here he is. I think he's... End of the line.
What's going on?
Nothing that concerns you spacemen. Just us toys.
I'd better take a look at him.
This is it. Are you in there?
Well, if it isn't the captain, what kept you?
Odette, I'm sorry. I can't make it for dinner. Someone started another fire in the Western Fields. I've got to go.
How could he desert me now?
At least he left you well armed.
In theory, anyway.
Gentlemen, there comes a time in the evolution of a perfect colony when the strong are meant to rise above the weak. Now is that time. Below us right now, the weak elements of the colony are being...
They're coming
washed.
After me.
What are we gonna do?
Die a horrible death.
That was the moment I understood. They were headed to my homeland, and I had to stop them.
Oh, right. Of course.
Go! Go! Go, Bessie!
This isn't doing a thing for my milk production!
What? Impossible!
Our princess is secured. And our glorious future is at hand. We can all stand proud. It is time for a new beginning.
Only in your dreams, Hook.
Hey!
I didn't know a codfish could talk. Did you, Tinkerbell?
Blast him!
We've got
Peter, don't let it get away!
Take Wendy and the boys to the island. I'll stay here and draw Hook's fire. Let us out of here!
Let her go, Hook! You black-hearted scoundrel!
You want her?
Let go! Don't you understand? It's for the colony.
Let my people go! But your plan was to run off and be all, oh, look at me, I'm a god.
Come on, Danvers! Isn't this what you want? Huh? To bring down the infamous Victor Abbott? I'm right here!
Thanks, Charlie. If it wasn't for you, I don't know what would have happened.
When you married me?
Simple. Instead of invading Earth, I want you to protect it.
Seven!
All right!
Seven!
Yes!
There it is!
Well, nice doing business with you.
Kilo, get Channel on it!
I wasn't sure what happened back there, and I wasn't about to stop and ask. All I knew was that I was headed home.
Mr. Smee, be a good fellow and fix the plank.
So I can make you walk!
See you later, Gator!
Thanks, Chucky!
Young ones.
I say, Jiminy!
Wheezy, you're fixed.
Oh yeah, Mr. Shark looked in the toy box and found me an extra squeaker.
And how do you feel?
Oh, I feel swell. In fact, I think I feel a song coming on.
Did you know that Anastasia was actually Titania?
Yes, I did.
Then you knew that she came here to steal my son?
No, but I feared it. This contains security measures which I have already implemented.
Who authorized this?
I did, sir, as soon as I learned that Fox was expecting. Everything has been built to my precise specifications.
Excellent.
Right, you swat! Aloft with you! We're casting off! Heave those halyards!
But Peter, oh, that is Captain Pan.
At your service, madam.
Could you tell me, sir, where we're sailing?
London, madam.
Oh, Peter.